Trauma often results in a fight, flight, or freeze response, right? And in a traumatic circumstance, you don't get a choice as to how your body's going to react, because your body goes into survival mode. And the body also remembers trauma too, which is why it sometimes has this legacy, this post-traumatic stress disorder sometimes, this residual feeling of discomfort around the traumatic experience that happened, right? And also, when you talk about trauma, it's not always healthy to go back into the details of the traumatic situation, because it is so traumatic, but finding a way to process and deal with some of the emotions that come with trauma is the really important piece, right? So sometimes talking about it and feeling those emotions and sort of letting them, sometimes talking about trauma and addressing those emotions that come from it is helpful, but being really careful with yourself that you don't put yourself into more vulnerable situations where it ends up re-traumatizing you, right? If you are getting into the details and talking about that.